Namaste. My name is Monica Sharma. I come from the land where love is the sense of life, India. People of different religion and languages live here in unison because we believe in the language of love and religion of humanity. We, as a nation, firmly support the concept of universal brotherhood. I strongly believe that when everything can get sorted out with words, then war is never needed. I feel great to be a part of such a noble cause, Stop the War. I love writing poems and sketching. I dedicate my achievements to my lovely parents, who are the pillars of my strength. I proudly take this responsibility to represent my country on this global stage. Winning this crown will be my biggest achievement because this will give me an opportunity to help the less privileged people in India and around the world. I hope to make my country proud.